What a month it is for live music at the Calgary. Students sang one of their songs. Bang!
All dressed up.
Oh, yes! We're part of the... Come on. So, what's happening?
Yeah, you can just move us. Yeah. No, I don't know what that means. Here with my cousin Wawi. Here my Auntie Eileen.
Hello.
Here's my mom.
We're excited.
Okay, let's go.
Hi.
I don't believe so. I don't think.
Wow.
That is awesome.
Come to my YouTube channel, please subscribe.
And please follow me.
Face here, guys. Sir, got yourselves your little window. You know, just so we could show the public. Oh, yeah. Then we got the girls in that one, and the one in the corner over there. We'll be right back.
The winner for Mr. Great Smile goes to... Mikhail Sobrin.
Yeah!
I don't know.
Originally from Saskatoon in Saskatchewan, Rod, as his party called by his family and friends, moved to Edmonton, Alberta. He is a degree holder in Bachelor's of Commerce from the University of Saskatchewan and a business specialist at Clearstream Energy by Professional. His service includes weightlifting and inter-competitive bodybuilding sports, playing tennis and travel. His goal in life is to be an inspiration to others and to continue learning as education never stops. Ladies and gentlemen, Rodrick Contreras. Rihal is 19 years old and is a personal trainer of LA Fitness in Edmonton, Alberta. Men's physique national competitor and fitness YouTuber. Currently, he is taking the personal training program at the Northern Alberta Institute of Technology. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Sophia.
Hey Roderick, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Excellent. Okay, the question is, drug abuse continues to be the world's most serious problem. What do you think, in your opinion, is the best way to handle this issue?
In my opinion, the best way to handle this issue is to educate the young children. I believe the children are the future and knowledge is power. So if you can educate them at an early age, you can be successful at this. Thank you.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. I'm good.
Amy, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good, thanks. What color will describe your outlook in life and why?
My color that would describe my outlook on life would be the color green. It's the color of life and the color of creation. The more green there is, the more plants will grow. And then they gotta love your life.
My favorite color too, green.
Your guest is Miss Dina Santos.
Indescribable feeling. category, Best in Swimwear, goes to... Mihal Sopra! So congratulations, Mihal, and thank you very much, Angelo, for awarding this ass to our winner. Congratulations, everybody else, the runner of Mr. Venus Canada 2017. And the award is from Sir Roy Mercula to our winner. I'd like to call to announce, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, the second runner-up of the Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017. And the winner goes to... Jay Ryan Romero! And the winner of the Fast and Country is Mr. Marco. The second runner-up, Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017, Jay Ryan Romero. Congratulations, Jay, and thank you, Roy. First runner-up, Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017, goes to... Now, we go to the three main winners of the Mr. Filipinas Canada, starting with the Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017 Man of the World. The winner of this title will compete in the Philippines next year. And the winner of the Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017 Man of the World goes to... Congratulations, Roderick, and thank you very much, Boo. Okay, our second grand winner, the Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017, Mr. United Continents, and the competition is going to be in Myanmar next year. Myanmar? That's formerly Burma. So Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017, Mr. United Continents, goes to... Congratulations, Christopher, and thank you very much, Dr. Nimrod Bhattan. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, our Mr. Filipinas Canada 2017 Mount Hunt International goes to...